My name is Margaret Atieno Ochieng. I am the deputy teacher of Kibera Primary School. That's a public school. And I've been working this school for right around 11 years. Kibera Primary School is located within the heart of Kibera slums, one of the largest slums in Africa. The school has a population of 2,200 children, and the classes are very large. The number of children per class is between 75 and 90.
And 37. So his addition has come to?
My name is Charity Juma Otieno. I'm 11 years old. My favorite subject is science and mathematics and English. I want to go to the university, and then I want to become a surgeon.
My name is Kadusa War. I'm 12 years old. My favorite subject is mathematics and science. The big challenges are sometimes our parents do not have money to pay for our school fees. Sometimes teacher Margaret pays for us.
The children at Kibera Primary School face very many challenges at home, being that they come from the slums of Kibera with the conditions there. The environment is not good. First of all, they have the poverty. Poverty is actually like a disease to them because many cannot afford the basics. So they depend everything. They depend on the school to support part of the basics like food, whereby now the school comes in the feeding program. We had water for some time, but somebody vandalized our water system. So you can imagine the school administration with over 2,000 children and no flowing water. You don't have tap water into the school. So keeping themselves hygienically clean is a big challenge. I was born in a family of teachers, and I believe that being a teacher is an inspiration right from inside. For the 28 years I've been teaching, I have taught in the slums of Mathare, slums of Majengo, and now slums of Kibera. And I always say, and I tell myself, I am where children need me most. And I know it is only education that I provide that changes society.